Let's see what happens with this motorcycle helmet when I shoot it with my 40 cal.